We got clothes. Oh shit. But yeah, guys, we got clothes. It's a different kind of video. Stay tuned. Ah! Guys, just prove hair. This is just a
little bit. They don't know how to block life.
Still
doing my thing.
Over there, she's being like hecka supportive. Shout out to Natasha. Look at you, I'm gonna crop it out. She's not getting a shout.
With me, I got my goons with me, you feel me? She got her eyes on me, got two seats. She wants to ride with me. With me, you funny. I ain't your G, don't call me.
Hi guys and welcome back to my channel. Today I'm doing a try on haul, but it's not like a lot of clothes. But I'm doing three different black outfits and they're from Catch Me and Femlux. They've been gifted to me, I'm so grateful. But before we get into the video guys, we just need to take a moment and just deep my hair. Like, I hope the camera can see this because I'm not gonna lie, I'm not wearing my glasses so I can't see how much the camera can see. But guys, how many times did I say guys? Because no, I'm not gonna lie, this hair. Because guys, this hair is actually impeccable. I haven't done twists in this country, like since I came to this country, I haven't done it. But I found this girl, she does it so well. Like, guys, look at her work. And I've had this for like a few weeks now, and not one hasn't fallen out, nothing like that. It's still looking really good and she's affordable. Take it from me that doesn't like to spend money, she's hella affordable. So I'm gonna put all her stuff in the description box below. I want you guys to go on her Instagram, give her a follow and book your hair to get it done, because why not. So the first stuff is this like cargo dress thing from Femlux. So they come with two belts. Let me try and be informative. It comes in two belts. So this one's like a normal metal fastening thing, but I'm not gonna use that today because that's long. And it comes with a like a little normal buckle thing. I'm pairing this with this cycle shorts that I also got from Femlux. I'm gonna go put them together and show you guys the finished look. Okay, yes sir. Guys, this is so cute. Like, I'm not gonna lie, this is mad cute. Wait, I'm trying to. Oh, that's so embarrassing. But guys, this is family. This button was to operate with more. I have long nails. Oh yeah, shout out to my nail lady, CC Beauty Lab on Instagram. If you want your nails to be slayed like these, how freaking cute is this? Like, guys, how freaking cute is this? Like, it fits me perfectly, as in arms correct, shoulders correct. I'm not going to lie, the belt's a bit long, as in the belt is a bit long. But if I was to just bear with me, okay. Guys, is this not a fit? What? And with like the fact that I'm wearing all black and like my hair is just like dark blue, I think it just makes everything work. This is quality as well. Femlux did well. Femlux did well. Guys, I'm gonna give you guys like a little montage.
With me, I got my goons with me. With me, you feel me? She got her eyes on me, got two seats, she wants to ride with me.
I don't have a lot of workspace, but you get the gist. This is cute, purchase it. The next fit is from Catch Me. Ooh, I can already tell this is gonna be really cute. I'm pairing that with this little distressed shorts from PrettyLittleThing. Hey guys, this is really, 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 really cute. Like, I'm not gonna lie, if it wasn't for the fact that this part's like a little slinky material, it probably wouldn't work because my boobs are doing everything right now. They're doing the most. But this is really cute. I love how the arms are, like, because I like it when arms aren't short. Because a lot of things I get sometimes, the arms will be really short. But these arms are really nice. The material is impeccable. And it's really, really cute. Like, I was meant to pair this with these leather leggings that I also got from Femlux, but I left that back in London. But the show must go on. So, paired it with these bottoms. And I think this is really cute. Like, honestly, like, I love these. Back's, like, covered. And so I'm not gonna lie, if it wasn't for this, my house would be out. And my mom would have a lot to say. Last but not least is this really, 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 really cute dress. Also from Femlux.
I need to figure this out.
Okie dokie, okie dokie. Guys, this is gonna be so elegant. This is gonna be so elegant. Guys, this is a little, let me just read it properly. A satin drape dress. It's like meant to be high neck. Hopefully this fits because
your girl got hips and satin doesn't stretch. So we pray it fits.
Nah, we actually struggled to get this dress on.
Like, I'm actually pretending like I have hips on because it makes it feel pure. But guys, are we deep in it? Are we deep in this dress? Like, it's a tad bit short. Not that I, it's squashing my boob, my booty a bit, squashing my butt a little bit, and it's a bit short. But what? Not gonna lie, I have a bit of a fupa.
Not gonna lie, it ain't look before the video, so my fupa's on extra show.
Like, guys, this dress is so elegant, and it literally fits, like it hugs every crevice of my body, like it fits like a glove, and it's showing everything.
It's stuck to my body like tape. I'm not gonna lie, it's stuck to my body like tape.
Like, this is mad love. This is so cute. All right, guys, thank you so much for watching this video. If you liked it, please like, comment, and subscribe. Don't forget to turn on the post notification bell so you know the next time I post. As you can see, I'm trying to be consistent. Help a girl out and actually watch my stuff. Thank you. But yeah, I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye. My friend put me on. I'm about to hit the TikTok scene, guys. Watch this space. Didn't even notice my TikTok photo. No, I did it wrong.
I'll try again.
Okay. Thank you so much for watching my video. Alrighty, guys. Thank you so much for watching my video. You can like.